Hey guys, welcome back to Kwetu with Sherie. This time we are in Naivasha at Great Rift Valley Lodge. We came to just have a fun, relaxed weekend, and I can't wait to show you guys the house. So just come with me. Back are my friends. You can see them having some fun without me. Say hi guys.
Hi.
So I'm gonna take you guys inside and give you a tour of this place. Let me just mention that the bottom area and the top area, that's a floor we're currently in, and the upper floor are totally independent of each other. So if you're not coming many people, you can actually book the lower floor of this place or the upper floor of this place. I'll take you into the living room. You can just sit right behind me. Isn't this such a cute space? Leading into the kitchen area, so it's an open kitchen, you can see that, and it's a fully stocked kitchen with everything you need, cups, spoons, glasses, everything you need. Fridge is here, the oven is here, the microwave is over there. This place is self-catering. If you'd like to come and make your own food, you're more than welcome to do that. But also, if you don't want to do that, there is a place you can get food here. So they serve breakfast, lunch, and dinner. So yes, you are sorted if you don't want to cook your food. Now I'll show you the rooms in this lower place. I mentioned that there's three rooms here, it sleeps five people. Let's have a look at one of the rooms. Ta-da! Ain't it beautiful? Such a comfy place. This bed's at They really are. Let me take you into the bathroom. It has such a cool bathroom. All white, everything. I love, love, love the vibe. White, gray, all that. Just mirrors everywhere. It's just so cool. So cool. Yeah, and the lovely art. I think if there's one thing I really love about this place, they've invested so much on the artwork on the walls, and it's just so cool. I love it when people give attention to detail. Yeah, it looks amazing. I love this place. This place has two other rooms just like this one, and just like that, we're done with the lower floor. So I'll take you into the upper floor for you guys to have a look and see the difference. This right here is the living room of the upper floor. You can see it's such a big space, such an open space. Somebody left their food here, but don't mind that. But yeah, so this is the living room area. Let me mention, this place has Wi-Fi. It has such nice TVs. You can cast your things there if you want to. You can Netflix, YouTube, all that smart TV. So that's such a big plus. And the artwork on the walls, of course, is simply spectacular. Just have a look at that. Yeah, so let me take you to the rest of this place. So this is a lovely kitchen and dining area, stroke whatever you want to do with it area, because it has such a nice lounge there. So if you want to play games, if it's at night and you don't want to, you know, be out in the cold, you're welcome to do that. You want to have your dinner here, you're welcome to do that. Whatever you want to do with this space, it's choice. But yeah, come with me into the kitchen. Again, this kitchen is fully stocked. The only thing missing here is food. So yes, that bit is your duty. Let me just point at the artwork. It's just amazing. I love it. I love it. I love it. Let me just show you into the rooms. Yes, again, look at this beautiful art. I know, so cute, man. Oh yeah, ta-da, such a beautiful room. Yeah, so this is one of the rooms. Let me show you into the bathroom area, which is just as cool as the ones you saw earlier. I was saving the best for last. Yeah, this has been my absolute favorite room. It's so beautiful. So have a look, guys. Yeah, it's really nice. And the bathroom, of course. And yeah, people are here eating and I'm salivating. But yeah, this is a balcony area. Whatever you want to do in this place, if it's relax, read a book, work if you came here to work, have fun, play games, whatever you want to do. This is such a beautiful place to do it, the breeze, the views. So if you're wondering what activities to do at this place, there's a swimming pool here, so you can do your swimming. There's a golf course. If you'd like to play golf, you're welcome to do that. There is guided nature walks and there's horse riding. So really, you can't get bored in this place. I hope you guys have loved this place as much as I have. I can't wait for more of you to come and experience this place. This particular cottage is Rainbow 2060. So if you're coming here and you'd like to stay in this particular cottage, it's Rainbow 2060. Alternatively, if you'd like to book it or get more information about it, you can check out www.shabaharesidences.com. I'll link it up in my description box so you guys can go and have a look at it there. And I hope more of you will be coming here and enjoying this beautiful place and looking for more places to have fun and relax and enjoy a wonderful time with your friends and family. I'll see you on the next one. Keep it Kwetu.